strong, she wanna rap it now. She just wanna count up what her hoes hold. She worth it, I hope she worth it, I ain't wasting time.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another video, and today's video is gonna be a little bit different. I'm gonna be filming a Pretty Little Thing clothing haul that I ordered some clothes for Christmas, and yeah, so it's a lot of clothes in here, so we're just gonna get right into this video. And as I try on each piece of clothing, I am going to like put a picture of it right here so you guys know what to go look for when you are trying to order these pieces, because sis, I did get some cute pieces, so yeah. So the first piece is this cute little gray wrenchy dress. You also can like, I don't want to like expose myself, but you can make this a little bit shorter, so you can like, you know, pull it up and make it a little bit shorter. It's really cute off the shoulder, nice and simple. You can just throw it on with anything, period. I really love off the shoulder stuff and dresses that you can just throw on. Going to the store, and let's see how much this was. This dress was, I'm not sure how much it was, but like I said, I will put a picture of the outfit right here so that you guys can go and purchase it, see the price and all that. I did get it on sale for the Christmas sale and the New Year's sale, I believe. So yeah. And this dress is in a size extra small. Pretty much all of my clothes I got is in an extra small. So the next piece is this cute little like leather faux vinyl type bodysuit. I really like this because you can throw this on with anything, jeans, shorts, pants, whatever you want to put this on with. This would be really cute. Got this also in an extra small. So the next outfit is another little like runchy dress, and I really like this one because it's super tight, fits really nice. I'm small, so I be needing things to fit me real small and snug, so I really like this, nice and small. I got this in an extra small, I believe. And yeah, it's really cute. Love it. Love it. And the sleeves are like really like loose but tight around the wrist. Like I said, everything fits really good and snug. And yeah. Love it. So this next piece, absolutely love it. Like, it's like a sweatshirt material dress, and you can make it as short as you want on the sides, you know, the shorter the better. Love it. It's real nice and loose fitting. You can just throw it on, go to the store. I got this in the extra small as well. Doesn't look extra small, but it is an extra small. They just run big, but that's the good thing about it, because it's nice and loose. When the summertime comes, you won't be sweating. So this next dress is really cute. I definitely could have went up in a size though and got a small instead of an extra small, because let me tell you, this dress is super hard to get on. I don't know if it runs small or what, but it's really hard to get on. The sleeves are like super tight, like I can barely pull them off my arms. But yeah, overall, this dress is cute though. It has Pretty Little Thing written across it. And I love the color. I love my nudes and my blacks and all that. But yeah. Cute and small. And it really hugs all your little curves. I barely got curves, but it's cute. So the next outfit that I got from, well, not outfit, but item that I got was this shirt. I really like this shirt. You can put it with anything. It's real cute, sexy a little bit, nice and see-through, you know. You love it, you love it. And yeah, I also got this in a extra small. So yeah. So the next piece I got is this white crop top shirt. It's like a one, I don't know if you want to call this one shoulder, because it's like two sleeves, but like two different types of sleeves. So I think it was called like an asymmetrical top, if I believe. But like I said, everything will be in the description, and also a picture will be right here. So yeah. But I really like this. I didn't used to be a fan of crop tops, but this shirt is really cute. And yeah. I like it. Pair it with some jeans. And it's real nice and simple. So my next item is this midi dress. It's snake print. I really like it. really nice and snug. I got an extra small in this. And yeah, I really like it. It's cute to go out in, on a date, out with your girls. Yeah, I got this in an extra small as well. And I love it. So this is my next dress. I really like this. I feel like this would be so cute with a pair of black heels, clear heels. This is really cute. I love it. It's got this in an extra small as well. There's one on the site that's also just like this, but it's like longer. It comes way down to like your calves. And yeah, I really like this dress. It's super cute. Pair it with some heels. Maybe some sandals if you're not feeling the heels. But yeah, this dress is super cute. So the next piece I have is this cute little gray jumpsuit. It's really cute. You can just throw this on with anything. I really like it. The only thing about it is I feel like it's not like, I don't know, like something. Maybe I need to pull this up a little bit. Because like it's easy to get like really, you know, crouchy down here in this area and make you look like you got a little camel toe action going on. That's the only thing about this, besides the little area in the front that tends to peek out. It's really cute and simple. So my next piece is this top right here. I really like this top. I love the detailing on the straps. It's super cute. Really cute. And then I got these wide leg new pants that you can pair with it. Really cute. Love it. I also got this plaid skirt. I obviously wouldn't wear it with this shirt, but it's really cute. Don't know exactly what I would wear this with, but it's cute. And I believe I got this skirt in a size 0, or let's see. Yeah, in a size 0. So yeah, really cute. Okay, and I did get one last thing. It's these snake print pants. I'm not really sure how I feel about these because the material sounds really papery and plastic, but I got them in a size 6, you know, that's way too big for me because that was the only size they had left. But I thought they were really cute and I know how to sew, so yeah, probably gonna like sew these and make them my size. And yeah, these were really cute, so have to get them. So yeah, that was the last of my items. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will be back with more videos. I want you guys to comment down below any videos that you guys would like to see from me. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell. And I'll be back with more videos. Bye guys.